Hi, I am Achal. Welcome to another course preview of Uvdesk ticketing system. Now, monitor your help desk traffic and performance of your support staff plus satisfaction rate of your customers with report analytics of Uvdesk help desk. So, let's have a look over the report functionality of Uvdesk ticketing system. Here, we will be checking out how to examine the agent performance and how to analyze the customer satisfaction rate. So, let me take you to the backend configuration of the Uvdesk. Now, as you can see, I am on the backend of Uvdesk ticketing system, and here we will be talking about the report functionality from where you can analyze the work performance of your help desk. As you can see over the screen, we are having the option of reports, and inside the reports we are having two options, that is agent activity and other is kudos. So the very first, we are having a discussion regarding the agent activity. Agents are those who are taking care of the customer queries, like the queries which are coming from different channels, and agents are the support staff which are taking care of the tickets. And if you want to analyze the work performance of your agents, then you can make use of this feature, that is agent activity. As here you can see over the screen, you will get an option of agent activity, and from here you need to apply the filter. As here I am going to check out the reports from the 2020, and here I am selecting the month and date, and accordingly you will get the list. As you can see here over the screen, it will display the complete agent activity record till 2023. As you can see, we are having these options. Once the filter is applied, then it will display the complete agent activity list along with the ticket ID and the subject of that particular ticket, along with the customer name and the total number of replies made over that particular tickets from the agent end, and the agent last reply as well. Likewise, you can also able to check out the complete agent activity record from this functionality. And also, if you want to apply any filter, like if you want to search out the agent activity with the help of their name, then you can also do the same. As for Alex, we do not have any record found because he has not made any reply over the tickets. And if we are talking about another agent, then it will display you the result accordingly as per the applied filter. So this way you can able to analyze the complete work performance of your agents. Now coming next, we are having an option of kudos. So let me take you to the kudos. So kudos is something, the ratings which are providing to your support agents from the customer end. Either they are satisfied and they are not satisfied with the services that your agents are providing to your support, to your customers over the ticket. As here you can see, we are having an option of filters. Once the filter is applied, then it will display you the result accordingly. As here, I am going to apply a filter. You can also do the same as per your need, and it will display you the result accordingly. Like I have applied a filter, and it will display the list along with the ticket ID, the customer name and the customer email address, like which customer has provided this rating to your agent, along with the timestamp and kudos rating. You can also check from here, like this customer has provided the 5-star rating to your support staff. As you can see here over the screen, we do have 5 options, that is very disappointed, the next one is disappointed, and other one is satisfied, which display with the yellow mark, and next is happy, and that is next is very happy. So this way you can able to check out the customer satisfaction rate from the kudos section. And if you want to apply any filter, then you can also do the same from this right navigation option, that is filter view. Once you tap over there, then it will redirect you to the filter process from where you can check the same. Like if you want to check out the kudos rating as per the agent, then you just need to type the name of that agent in this box. And next, if you want to check out the ratings from the customer option, then you just need to write down the name of that customer in this box. Now, if you want to check out the kudos rating as per the groups, teams, and ticket type and ticket priority and the source, then you can also write down the same and hit this enter button, and accordingly it will display you the result over here. This way you can able to check out the complete record, like how your customer providing the ratings to your support staff, like how your support staff is providing the services to your customers, and how many customers are satisfied and not satisfied with the services which your support staff is providing over the ticket. So that's all about the report functionality of Uvdesk ticketing system. This way you can able to analyze the work performance of your help desk. In our upcoming videos, we will explore more features of Uvdesk ticketing system. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.